Blockchain consortia lead back to Bitcoin. Jon Matonis, founding director of Bitcoin Foundation, speaking at a blockchain and Bitcoin conference in Tallinn, recalled that the blockchain should be an open system communicating with the outside world. During his report, Jon Matonis noted, open blockchain will always have an advantage over private ones primarily because of their attractiveness to developers. Their very nature means more opportunities for innovation.